Hey everybody, this is AnimefreakChaos. Welcome back to The Legend of Heroes, Trails of Cold Steel 2. And seriously guys, what a development in this game. Like, no joke, we had so much stuff happen in the last session. It was kind of crazy, I'm not going to lie. So actually, let's go to our notebook here. So right, oh, why is it always under the recipe menu? Okay, anyway, so under our main quest here. So first things first, obviously we completed... Actually, what did happen last night? Okay, yeah, I'm sorry, I remember now. So basically, after we explored the courageous, we talked to everybody after getting all the Zumarian ore crystals, we invited Professor Schmidt on board, and pretty much, he was all like, you gotta make work in this shithole. Okay, sorry, just joking. But yeah, basically, we did invite him over onto the ship, and he and George both started making the necessary, plans to make a new sword for Valimar. So that was cool. Now, on the other hand, though, we got a message from Captain Claire, of all people, telling us that basically she wanted to make a plan to liberate Trista because apparently all of the Noble Line's, but most of the Noble Line's forces decided to move back to the western part of the continent, during the war. And because of that, though, besides leaving a couple of Noble Line's forces at Trista, they decided to make the Noble students on campus, defending Trista, as it says right here in the text. They call themselves the Order of the Lion, led by none other than Patrick Hyarms, of all people. So pretty much after that, we discussed it, everyone was like, no, let us handle taking back our home. And that's true, because that's what Captain Clark decided. She's like, we'll give you 2 days to plan out your plan. And pretty much, we already started our liberation of Trista. So as we go down here on the list here, liberating Trista, we finally made our move, but unfortunately, they sent two of those soldats that we fought previously, with Vulcan and Scarlet. Surprisingly, the fight was not that hard at all. I was really surprised about that. And pretty much here, yeah, on the red text right here, Group B led by Angelica headed for the Academy's rear entrance while we went through the front gate. And kind of cool, as you said, also right here, the people of Trista gave us a warm welcome as we were passing too, with many familiar faces in the crowd. So we found, what was it, Mitch? Micked? I forgot how it's pronounced, but we found him, or he found us, actually, and, all the townspeople were like, yay, Class 7 is back, and I'm like, yes, let's do this, guys. We can help save Trista all over again. And pretty much that is it from last time, too. The only other thing that I remember correctly was we got a lot of upgrades for everyone's equipped items. So, let me see here. Everyone got new armor and weapons upgrades. Also, as you can see right here, Towa, I did not know she was a playable character. I'll be quite honest, I totally did not know that. And, all I can say is her stats are pretty damn good. Look at her attack strength, man, and her arts. So actually, we go to her Ormond setup too. These are all of her arts, man. She has so many. I guess she specializes in both earth and water. And a bit of Mirage here. My goodness. Look at all these quartz. It's so crazy. And of course, we decided to give her a bit of a help. Shieldbreaker 2 and EP Cut 2. I was kind of hoping to give her... what was it called? It's not under the earth one, but it's called... where is it? I know it's here somewhere. Whoops. Give me 1 second. Yeah, casting. So, quicker casting time would have been good for her. But, I could take out EP Cut. But, she only has 925 EP. But, anyway, besides that, though, her craft attacks are pretty good, too. Look, I finally got a chance to look at this. I didn't look at it last time. But, look, her S-Break is called Rainbow Shot. Unleashes the power of all 7 elements. I actually can't wait to see that, if we get the chance. This is, her craft attacks. They mentioned this during the tutorial. Weakener. It's a support, 1 enemy... analysis and weak for 3 turns, so that's not bad, because that basically means we can off balance them easier and lower their art resistance by 50%, I believe was what the game told us. This one's called Shooting Stars, magic tech set, line M, fires several magical bullets at 1 point, and then energy drain, which is a healing move, so recovery area large, heals 25% HP and 25% EP, so that's actually not bad either. I bet you if it was CP as well, that'd be really overpowered. Alright, cool. But anyway, now that we're actually back in Trista, it's kind of cool. Seriously, it's a cool feeling to be back in Trista now. So let's go ahead and talk to all the locals, and check out the places if we can. Because I remember in the cutscene, they showed the dorm. And of course, it was funny because, everyone's had something to say except for Eusis, which means something. I'm just joking. Okay, so actually, check the map here. Pretty large. I totally forgot how big Trista was, but, yeah, it's great to be back. And of course, if we go up there, that means we start the story event. So let's try to avoid that for now. Hopefully we can get through the town in this one part. And I forgot to mention this is actually a bit off topic, but I can't believe this because I actually took a look at the playlist for both this game and the first game. We actually exceeded the amount of parts for this playthrough of the first game. So what I mean is, in the first game, we had about 233, videos made for that first playthrough. We actually exceeded that now, guys. Like, holy crap, that's a big achievement. So we are actually going to do more parts for this game than the first one. How crazy is that? Okay, now enough about that. Let's want to get started on talking to these people. All right, let's talk to them. Let's see. Harrison, I remember these guys. The happy couple. Haha, no need to worry about any of us. We're doing just fine. Lead Trista to us and go take back your academy. That's what you're here for, right? All right, what else, Harrison? All right, we're doing just fine. All right, so one dialogue. Gotcha. All right, Hannah? Sniffle. I'm so happy to see you're all okay. Good luck and take care. All right, thank you. What else? All right, that's it. Okay, so everyone seems like they're going to have one dialogue, but we'll check anyway. Kurt? Good luck, everyone. I know you can do it. Okay. And then, Micked, right? Is it Mitch or Micked? I think it was Micked from last time. I should have rewatched that part. I've done what I can. It's all on you kids now. Now get on up there and show us all what you can do. Wow. Sorry, I'm so excited. I'm already getting tongue-tied there. All right. Anything else? All right. Now, can we actually enter the dorm or not? I'm curious about how things are going in here too, but we don't have the time to go inside right now. Yeah, let's go. Oh yeah. All right. Let's see. Who else is here? Keynes. There are still nobles in the academy who are unlikely to let you take it without a fight. Still, that's no reason to worry. All of us here believe in you. Okay. There we go. And then, of course, the other shop owner, Brandon. Only Thor students would be able to drive the Alliance away like that. Now, go over to the academy and teach the stragglers a little something about school spirit. Wahahaha! All right, anything else? Okay, and of course, Tyzel. It's great to see you all back here. Sniffle, I never thought I'd see everyone again. I can't thank the goddess enough. Alright, cool. Seriously though, it's really nice to see all these NPCs again, because in the first game, we pretty much talked to everyone every time we were in Trista. And it's kind of good to see that they're doing okay. God forbid something bad happened, you know? Alright, what else? We don't have time for this. Right, we need to hurry to the academy. Okay. Alright, so it seems like they might block us off, actually, from going into any of these buildings. Let's just double check. Okay. Wow. Alright, then. So we'll go back around here, though. The proper way. Yeah, through the crowd. The cheering crowd. Ah! Alright, and of course, Julia, the clothing designer store. The entire facility was placed under the Alliance's strict watch when they took the place over. I think you might just be able to free them now, though. Hehe, good luck. Alright. Okay, cool. And then, Jane, I think it was, who was it? Colette's shopping buddy. How nice to see you all. 2 months, I believe it's been. Just as strong flowers always bloom again after a long winter, you've all come back and you've all grown so much this year. Oh, I'm sorry. No, Jane is the flower shop owner. My bad. It was the other woman. I don't see her yet, but she was like Colette's shopping buddy. All right. Anything else from Jane? Nope. Okay, cool. And of course, yeah, they're all blocked. Okay, there's no point in talking to these doors. And of course, here's the station, though. Anything different? Nope, same thing. All right, and of course, let me see. Dolly? Here they are. I didn't believe Mick when he said you were on your way, but he was right. It's so great to see you again. Go give those jerks in the academy what for, and don't you even think of losing. I highly doubt we're going to lose, but thank you anyway. All right, what else? Oh, wait, did she have... Oh, all right, Fred. I wish we could offer you more than our cheers, but that's just the way it is. Tell you what, I'll treat you to something at the restaurant when all this is over. Ha, there's something to look forward to. All right, then. Anything else? Okay, blah, 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 something. All right, and then did Dolly have something else? So great to see you again. Okay, that was it. All right, and of course, Radio Trista's over here, right? Okay, let's see. Voices can be heard from inside. But, Director, can we do this without the Army's permission? To hell with the Army! We're doing a special show on the liberation of Trista, dammit! There's no way we're letting a scoop like this pass us by! Huh. I wonder if he's taking lessons from J. Jonah Jameson. Right! And bring me more pictures of Spider-Man! Alright, no. Sorry, wrong game. Alright. Good to know Michael's still as enthusiastic as ever. Yeah, we can't let him down now. Alright, anything else though? More voices? You know what? Gather all our off-duty staff too. The ratings for this show are going to be through the roof. Gotcha. Alright. Anything else? Sorry, just checking. Okay, nope, that is it. All right, cool. Right, and then, of course, this just leads to the highway, right? The Alliance forces looked like they were hightailing it for Heimdall, so we shouldn't have to worry about them. Right, let's hurry to the Academy. That is kind of funny when you really think about it. All we did was just destroy two of their advanced mechs, and they just upped tail and ran. Like, that's pretty pathetic. But then again, that's what happens when you rely too much on one thing. Because that's pretty much what they were doing. They were relying only on their soldats, and they failed badly. Okay, the kids. Let's see, Rudy. Whoa, it's really you! I can't believe you managed to beat up those soldy thingies. You guys rock! Are they going to be able to beat the guys over at the Academy, though? Of course they will. Piece of cake. Well, just be careful, okay? Go get those guys! Thanks. Alright, anything else? Those nobles at the Academy haven't just been twiddling their thumbs while you were away. Don't drop your guard against them, okay? Alright, anything else? Alright, so, okay, it seems like we will have a challenge when we get to the Academy, though. Alright, what else? Before you got here, all these soldiers were hanging around town. It sucked! So go take care of things at the Academy so they stay away for good. Alright. Oh, more people. Oh, okay, cutscene. Uh-oh, what's happening?
I can't believe they're all here to see us.
Okay, good, a happy moment, alright.
We're lucky to have everyone's support.
And that's all thanks to you and Towa, Rean. You've both done so much for the people of the town, after all.
When you really think about it, that's true. Throughout the first game, we did a lot throughout Trista.
You should be proud of yourselves.
Okay. Let me see. Gordon? It must have been a real ordeal to make it back here, but you did it. We're all overjoyed to see you all again. Only a little farther until you make it back to the Academy now. Good luck. Alright, thanks, Gordon, the fisherman. Alright, and then, of course, the little kid, Annie. Oh, it's the people from the Academy! Good luck! You're nearly there. Alright, anything else from Annie? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Alright, and of course, here's a fishing spot. You know what? Yeah, we're supposed to be liberating, but let's go ahead and fish. Oh, it actually won't let us. That's actually kind of funny. Okay. Probably Kenneth on the bridge is just like, my fishing spot! Alright, Sister Ornella. You still have trials yet to face, but you will overcome them, just as you have everyone you've faced so far. May Adios watch over you, and may your actions bring hope to the people of this land. Okay, anything else? Cool. And of course, Father Paulo. Haha, I always knew the day would come when you would return to us. May the gods watch over you and keep you safe. And please, take care. Alright. Cool. Alright, and... Oh, the maid, of course. Lottie. Class 7! So you finally returned. You're one of the maids from the upper class dormitory, right? Are we correct in assuming that the Order of the Line is in the Academy at the moment? Absolutely. Please, take care of them for me. We will. Don't worry. Let's go, everyone. Oh, and there you go. Character notebook updated as well. Anything else? The members of the Order of the Lion are inside the Academy right now. I entrust their care to you. Good luck. Okay, and anything up here? Let me check the map, actually. Nothing, right? Yep. Okay. And of course, there's one more dorm. The, students. Oh, nothing. Hold on. Just checking. Okay. Wow. All right, guys. So, without further ado, I guess all we can do is just move up. Just in case, we should probably save. Just to play it safe. And, of course, I'll be careful not to save over, the one Bonnie event. Because I don't know if I mentioned already, but we did do a Bonnie event with, Elisa when playing Blade 2. So, that was probably one of the requirements to get, like, the special cutscene from what the game told us, pretty much. So I have to avoid saving over this one. Okay. If I ever wanted to go back anyway, but I probably won't. I do know I have to probably make another save file eventually, because my friend did warn me about that at some point. Concerning the special event, you know. Also, I was told in the comment section, I was a little bit sad to learn about it, but it's okay. Because, again, it's my first playthrough, so I wasn't aware of it. But apparently, depending on your teammates, you actually get special dialogue for the upcoming fight in the academy. I did not know that, which is a bit of a shame, because I was told actually Laura was supposed to go to the other team, and we were supposed to have Fee on our team instead. And then probably Yusus as well, I'm not entirely sure, but you never know, we could get lucky, maybe we'll get the actual cutscene, because I don't know if it's depending on the version of the game, or depending on how your relationships are, or something like that, but apparently, from what my friend told me, he had it differently. He also had it, like, where he had different members, but he still got some special dialogue. It might be game-dependent, I don't know, but he didn't tell me because, you know, he didn't want me to be spoiled of, you know, what's to come. So, yeah. Alright guys, so, without further ado, let's get back our academy. Angie and the others must be at the back gate by now. Are we ready to go in, Rean? This is it. The success of our operation all rides on this moment. Are we ready to get started? Whew. Let's go in.
Well, here we are. Back where it all started. Thor's Military Academy.
Been a damn long time.
Place where we went from strangers to classmates to friends. I've got so many memories, I wouldn't know where to start.
Yeah, where we all bickered and fought for petty reasons, but then we became friends fast. Ah, yes, a concert. Okay.
This is our first time getting to see it since the Alliance took the capital.
Oh, now you're finally talking. Okay, sorry.
It's strange to think we were here only 2 months ago.
Yeah, it feels like it's been way, way longer.
No kidding.
Still, we made it back in the end.
The place where our class first began, where we first met, is right in front of us. And we're going to take it back.
Damn straight.
Let's go, everyone!
Very well. All right.
Charge! Wait, I just realized, I wonder if I should have rearranged the team. Damn it. All right, that's fine. We're good. We got Lisa and Emma combo. All right, let's see who we're going to face. We've been waiting for you, Class 7. Haughty voice. Who is it? All right, Towa. Patrick! Alright, yep. The man himself, Patrick T. Hyarms. Been a while since we saw him, too. It's been some time, Schwartzer. I hadn't the faintest doubt that you and your classmates would eventually make it here. And of course, his butler. Yeah, Celestin. Nevertheless, you have our congratulations for doing so. Oh, hello, Celestin. And Ferris, of course. Hehe, I'm pleased to see you haven't changed at all, Lisa. Ferris, you're here! I see quite a few familiar faces here. Lambert. Ha! What a joy it is to see you again, Yusus. Well, you certainly look ready for us. Although, judging by what you said earlier, you must have predicted we were coming. Probably before the battle on the East Highway even began, too. Who do you take us for? We know your class better than anyone. There was absolutely zero chance of you passing up a move to take back the academy once the Alliance left it in our care. Naturally, we took precautions on the other side of the academy as well. Ah, so they were ready for us then. Oh, okay, here's our other team, and... Right, we're in. Looks like we were right about the back entrance being pretty unguarded. I hope Rean and the others are okay. I hope you weren't expecting to simply waltz in here without even the slightest resistance, says the pretentious voice. Alright, who is it? Who's the other team? Ah, okay. I see some familiar faces too. Yeah, Vincent. If it isn't my most exquisite rival, Angelica, our reunion could never be more perfect. And I see you burst into the scene, flourishing only the finest in company. Welcome, Class 7, to the forbidden paradise of the noble Vincent Floreld. yeah, same reaction. Oh, great. It's you. Well, you're one of the last people I expected to bump into here. Guess our attempt to sneak in was a total bust. So it appears. Ah, Sariffa. Yep. Ha ha ha, you are beautiful, yes, but you could never hope to surpass my great intellect. Go on, don't be shy, shower me with praise. Edel. Ah, yes, Edel, I remember. You look well, Fee. Teehee, I'm sure the flowers will be so happy to see you back home. It's a shame Loggins and Alan aren't with you. Still, looks like the present company should pose enough of a challenge to keep me interested. Man, this isn't going to be as easy as I was hoping it would be. You know what? I bet you, with her, I just saw her name. I totally forgot. But for her, I think that's why if we had Laura, she would have been, willing to challenge her in a one-on-one fight. That would have made sense. So thank you for telling me that. So for future references, then. But okay. So that's why we were supposed to switch. Okay. But anyway, Master Patrick, the battle should be in full swing on the other side by now. Then shall we begin as well? Whoa. Oh, okay. Hand-to-hand. Fencer. And bow user, too. Wow. Oh, no. Yeah, I wasn't expecting Lambert to hold a big-ass sword. That's for sure. You're set on fighting us? We are the ones entrusted with looking after this academy, after all. We wouldn't be much of an order if we simply allowed intruders to wander in unopposed. Maybe, but the Alliance forces who gave you that task are long gone. We're all students here. Why do we need to keep fighting? We aren't doing this because we were ordered to, Schwarzer. We're doing this because we're upper-class students. Call us Epsteinine, call us fools, call us whatever you will. Neither the will of the Alliance nor my father's desires are of concern to me. We are nobles, and we feel both pride and honor in our social standing. We wish to know what cause we must take up arms for by virtue of that pride and honor. And we intend to find it by facing you. You are making headway in finding your answers. Let us find ours. You've thought long and hard about this, haven't you? I gotta say, for a small amount of time we talked to Patrick now, he's got some pretty good development right now, because before he was a pretty arrogant person in the first game, you guys remember, but now he's kind of, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty good. Okay, so, alright, sorry, but we intend to fight just as whatever, for our cause. Sorry. Alright, we're going to take back the academy. This is our home. And if fighting you is all it takes to get what we want, then that's exactly what we'll do. We believe in our reasons just as strongly as you believe in yours. That's why we came all the way here. Prepare to fight! I would expect no less from our student council president. Or from Class 7, our worthy rivals. Celestin, get ready! As you wish, Master Patrick! Oh! Whoa, combat links! That's a combat link! When did you start using that? I've been waiting for the day where we can finally settle our score, Elisa. I will show you no mercy, and I fully expect the same in return. Of course! I won't hold back, Lambert. I would never ask you. If you believe you can shatter the will, I have lovingly developed Whitcomb. Go forth and try with all your might. This is actually really cool, guys. I'm not going to lie. We have our pride, our honor, and our strength, while you have yours. Let's see who comes out on top, Rean Schwarzer. Bring it on, Patrick. Oh, is the fight about to start? Oh, okay. All right. Wow, they got combat links, too. Okay, so let's see what they're packing. Alright, so Edel has a staff, he's got a spear, she's got guns, and she's got a fencing blade. Alright, then let the ball commence! Follow my lead, Sariffa! On the name of the House Floreld, we shall not allow them to take another step farther! Of course, Master Vincent. Oh, Friedel! Okay, that's her name. It's almost reassuring to see how little you change. I'll give you all the support I can muster. You're gonna need to fight your best, because we sure will be. Let's go, guys! Here goes. All right, battle commence.
This one looks really tough. Be careful.
Okay.
Time to shine.
All right. First, let's check out the links here. All right, I think we're actually good with this combo, so let's see. First things first, obviously we have to scan them, unfortunately. So, let's see, battle scope on... We should probably check out... Let's see, in turn... Wow, turn order. All right, Edel.
Try this!
We should be okay in terms of damage, though, but let's see. All right, Edel, 114, a kind second-year student who serves as head of the gardening club, surprisingly capable of an orbital staff. Okay. Of course, no weaknesses. Everything's pretty normal for everyone. Gotcha. All right, what else?
My turn.
Okay, Fee. Let me see items. Battle scope on Sariffa. I get the feeling Friedel might be the more dangerous one of the group, though, because she is strong from the dialogue from the first game, too, and in this game. All right, Sariffa, 115, so she's a little stronger. Highly skilled maid of the Floral family, accompanies Vincent everywhere and fights with two pistols. Ah, that's actually kind of cool. All right, what else? Rock and ice. Uh-oh.
Too slow.
All right, nice one, Fee. Assist. Nice. Okay. And? Oh, okay. Don't worry, Fee. You can take a hit or two. Kaleido Swan. Whoa. Okay, don't worry. We're still in it, guys. Taking a couple of hits. Okay, don't worry. We'll finish up. Let me see. Battle scope. Oh, okay. We didn't get Friedel yet. All right, so let's do... I know we had to worry about Edel, too. So let me just make sure I got everyone. Okay. Friedel. Alright, Friedel, captain of the fencing club and Thor's strongest second year. Wow. Enjoys watching others struggle with problems. Okay.
Just watch.
Okay. This would actually be a good time. See, I'm really tempted to just end it right now, maybe? But I... Well, this might actually not kill them. I should definitely take care of Edel. So let's see. Crafts. Probably laser bullet will help. So let's do that. Say ya!
You're off balance. You're done.
I actually kind of want to have fun with this fight, okay, too. All right, Elliot, let's see. Wow, your stats are really low. We need to rectify that. Let me see. Crafts. You know, we have not seen this yet. Now would actually be a interesting time to use it. Yeah, let's use the S-Craft because we have not seen it yet. We have not seen his new S-Craft, so we might as well use it now. Let's do this.
Time to begin.
Play your song. Wow.
Pure breath of the goddess. Reside in my music and heal my friends.
Finale!
Thanks. I appreciate it.
I owe you one.
Wow. That was actually pretty cool. Okay, she's casting again.
It's my turn.
All right, Machias. Let me see. All right, so unfortunately, Elliot still has stat down. I just realized that. All right, so now I could burst drive everyone. Yeah.
Time barrier.
Break!
Break!
Okay, we got impede Edel again.
Okay.
All right, Fee. Unfortunately, you still got to scan one more person. And that is Vincent here. Yep. And also, guys, just as a heads up, don't worry if this part goes on for a little longer. Just like in the last session. Because we are in a pretty important part of the game, and I don't mind the time limit in terms of these videos. All right, a second-year student who is heir to the Floral family, a narcissist, but his skill is with a spear is genuine. Okay, cool. All right, let's do this, guys.
Time to shine.
Yes, it is. All right, first things first. Laser bullet again. Here we go. This time, then we'll go with the buffing and start with the offensive. All right, let's see. Arts. Let me see. I could use Artemis Tears to make us even survive longer. Let's see. There's also Crystal Flood. Oh, that actually hits everyone. Yeah, let's go for it. Because of his stat down, it might not do as much, but let's see. Feel the freeze. Okay. Decent amount of damage. I can dig that.
I'll handle it.
Alright, Fee, time to go undercover.
Beginning mission.
Oh, piercing flash. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. She's stunned. Uh-oh. Wow. Okay, that's not good. Okay, don't worry, Elliot. Holy song, please.
Listen to my song of healing.
I appreciate it.
All right. Uh-oh. Ouch, okay. Gale Blast. Wow, they really hate Angie.
I'll handle it.
Okay, Fee, let's get to work. Let me see here. There's Grail Burst. Yeah. Lost Art, let's do this. Give us extra turns. Alright, the star! Cluck up! If you get that reference, you get a cookie. Seriously. Alright, here we go. You also gotta heal up Angie here.
Okay.
Okay, right now let's focus all on Edel. That way she can't revive. Here we go. Assist.
Okay.
Again.
Now. Try this.
Alright.
Right.
Okay, Machias. Let me see. Arts. We need you to saintly force. Let's use this on Angie.
Marcus, activate.
This sucks.
Don't worry, Dragon Boost. Elliot. Oh, wow, she healed too.
It's my turn.
All right, Arts. No, that's a bit much. Let's use... Artemis Tears might be good too. But it's a lot. No. Let's see, crafts. Oh, no, no crafts. Okay, Tira. Let's focus on Angie for a sec.
Try this!
I owe you one.
Okay.
Take.
There we go. Alright. Get that speed boost going. Oh no, here we go. Watch out, P. Nice. Okay. Oh wow, she fell asleep! Awesome! Thank you for Nightmare. Okay, Elliot, let me see. What can you do now? There's no point using Artemis Tears because you already healed. Let's use Crystal Flood again. Nice dodge. Yep, as SB says, too slow. Assist. Okay.
My turn.
All right, Fee, let me see. What can we do here? I could go for the crit. Now let's attack Edel. Alright, she's still in the line. Ow! That was rude. Alright, Crystal Flood. See that damage. Nice! And somehow she's on fire. Okay.
Leave this to me!
Okay, crafts. Come on, Machias. Let's see what we can do here. Saintly Force again on Fee.
Just watch.
Alright. One more Dragon Boost. Get us into the red, okay? Huh. All right, Fee. Let's see what we can do here.
I'll handle it.
You know what? It's ninja time.
We're finished. Full speed ahead.
All right, Ninpole. Shadow Brigade. Nice! Wow! Check that out, guys. Holy crap. All right. Should we go for the finish? Let's go for the finish. Go for it, Elliot. Ah, oh, so close. Uh-oh. What's she gonna do? Heal? Yep, she healed herself. Okay. Huh. That didn't heal as much, surprisingly. Okay. Okay. Let's just wail on her. Sorry, Sariffa. You gotta go down.
It's my turn.
Okay, let me see. I guess what I can do for Machias here, let's continue with the buffs on, I guess we'll do it on himself. All right, Elliot, attack. Just gotta keep up the pressure. Good job on Fee's part, seriously.
My turn.
Go for it, Fee. Uh-oh.
Just watch.
Let's see. Sorry. No healing for you. Triple cancel. Awesome. Oh, again.
I'll handle it.
All right. Oh, no. Okay. Attack. Nice.
Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
All right, guys. We did it. So that was the first one. Took about 10 minutes. Not too bad. But I wanted to actually enjoy that fight. All right. Cool. Let's see. How do we do? Ah, they were so close to leveling. Okay. Not too bad, though. Seriously, for this first fight. Okay, and I get the feeling we're going to go into the next one.
Success.
Oh, craft get. What did she learn? Bullet Cyclone 2 can now be used. So Area M, Seal 60%, and Delay plus 30. So it's an upgrade of her regular Bullet Cyclone attack. Very nice. All right, so what happens now? Is it just going to go right into the next fight, or... Oh, it's loading. Yes, it is. Okay. You know what, guys? Because of that, this would now be a perfect opportunity to split the part. So that's what we're going to do, guys, okay? So give me one quick second, and then we will definitely be right back.